over to you.
Yes, because now we have Grace. My darling Grace. Grace, and she's as gracious as her name.
Last week wasn't the strongest week for me. I did take a risk doing an upbeat song on something that isn't necessarily me. So Simon said that he didn't think I connected with the song.
Look, I'm not going to lie. This is not you as an artist.
I think I scraped through. I'm doing I Can't Make You Love Me, which was originally by Bonnie Raitt. George Michael obviously did it as a cover, so he clearly related with it. And now I'm going to take it and hopefully make it my own. George Michael wasn't about the bells and whistles. He just wanted to sing and give people his music, and that's what I want to do. When I sing this song, I feel brokenhearted, I guess. I was, for 6 years, completely infatuated with someone. And it didn't work out. The opening line for me, just turn down the lights, turn down the bed, literally turn off everything. I don't care, all I want is just to be with you. I can't make you love me if you don't. Mm-hmm, yeah, I get that. I'm absolutely pouring everything I have into this performance, my heart and soul. And that's scary.
Grace Davies!
Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me and tell me no lies. Just hold me closely, don't patronize. Don't patronize me. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. But here in the dark, in these final hours, I will lay down my heart and I will feel the power. But you won't, no, you won't. 'Cause I can't. Love me if you don't.